The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
Because our test chamber environments were simplified for training purposes, we created visual hotspots within the rooms to guide players' attention. The design is essentially a balance between round objects and sharp objects. The sharp objects representing background elements and the round objects, such as doors and movable props, comprising our points of visual interest.
Once again, the Enrichment Center offers its most sincere apologies on the occasion of this unsolvable test environment.
For the first few months of development, we rendered the views through portals to two off-screen textures. This approach was easy to implement and was compatible with a wide range of graphics hardware. Unfortunately, this method was incompatible with anti-aliasing and consumed a large amount of video memory in order to handle recursive views through several portals. Because of these disadvantages, we switched to a system which renders portal views recursively into the frame buffer with the aid of the stencil buffer to isolate pixels corresponding to a given portal. This is a more effective scheme because it is compatible with anti-aliasing and does not consume any additional video memory for off-screen textures.
No one will blame you for giving up. In fact, quitting at this point is a perfectly reasonable response. Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.